Archie Tunine.
Really? I didn't realize.
I've also voiced on the Garfield show. I was the twins, Priscilla and Minerva. And Mimi in Hello Kitty's Paradise.
Thank you.
And the Digimon franchise. I'm Patamon. Patamon Digivolve 2.
It's been a pleasure talking to you.
I have a cousin named Enos. In Detroit.
What's your point? I'm not known for my compassion, Detroit.
Wait, that's terrible.
Yes!
Nice touch.
Who the fuck names their kids a word that rhymes with penis? Who does that?
Hello!
Come here. I want to talk to you for a minute.
Some women just can't get enough of me.
Sorry, gentlemen, but my public calls. Perhaps we can continue this later. Ta.
Doctor, yes. What is it like to be a living legend?
I realize now that you like me. You really like me. And I want to thank the little people who helped me so much. Unfortunately, I don't know
their
names.
I'm John Belushi.
Let's get right to the question I know the whole country is dying to ask. Where did you get those wobbly clothes?
Okay, I'll just give it to you straight. This isn't going to be easy for me.
I can wait. I've got all night.
Truth. Hey. The fact of the thing. I'll just tell you.
It all happened right after our biggest case. We just stopped Gozer the Gazarian from flattening the world, though too late to save our headquarters.
No two ways about it. This place is a mess.
Hey, no problem. We'll just fix the place up better than before.
Shut
right?
it, bitch.
Hey, guys, you're in luck. In all the confusion, I forgot to tell you. This came in just before you went up to fight Gozer. It's your new uniform.
No.
I don't care about that stuff.
No.
Great, huh?
No. It doesn't matter what you look like. You want to destroy me, Janine? I won't try to stop you. But remember this.
I'm a celebrity. I can kill anyone I want.
This is the
fucking
thing I'm
like
talking about.
It's like a reject from the Soul Train
Just think
train
of me
gang.
As like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Pussy.
Ready for a Scooby snack?
No!
Doctor, in a previous interview with you, referred to yourself as a gunswinger.
Enough of this entertainment jazz. Let's have some commercials.
For a cool, refreshing
taste, leave the palm trees on the beach and drink grapefruit juice on the rocks.
Doctor.
100% pure Florida grapefruit juice.
You once said that.
Ahoy there! Fishing for some big shrimp and crab for a Rax seafood fiesta salad?
The new fiesta salads at Rax. Very big at the drive-thru window, too.
Doctor, let's be frank.
As America's favorite snack cake, the Twinkie standalone. Until now, Hostess introduces fruit
and cream. What the hell you think you're doing with that shit? I suggest you kiss my ass!
What we didn't know, of course, was that there was an even bigger menace growing right beneath our noses.
You ready? Do you remember something in the Bible about the last days when the dead rise from the grave?
I remember Revelation 7:12.
Heat them up.
Yo, Ray.
He gone.
Ray.
Oh, come on, Peter. Cut it out. I'm trying to get some
come
sleep.
Ray.
I mean it, Peter. Cut it. Huh? Dang, I still don't have a catchphrase.
I wish you'd all come to your senses. You don't see me acting ridiculous over my favorite group, the Ascot Five, do you?
The song is wrong.
Oh no, don't turn my Ascot. Don't pull my ass
it's
out.
Not as gone.
No, baby, you can't have my ass
out. Sticky motherfucker!
Let's see. Monday, I slept. Tuesday, I slept. Wednesday, I slept. But yesterday, I slept. It's a full week. I think I'll take today off.
Weak with hunger.
Ah!
anybody there?
I'm no security guy. Who's the wise guy?
I'm Peter Venkman. May I help you?
No way! I'm Dr. Peter Venkman. Got that? This town's only big enough for one Peter Venkman.
Hey, pal. Now, you just dialed the wrong number. This is a collect call, you cheap little punk!
You know, for a minute there, I was afraid this might get silly.
So, what's next, man?
You want the short version?
Devastation.
It said I was tense. I would have bombed those both of you.
My left, your right.
I smell pee.
Get in!
I'm still hungry. All I can think of is food.
But where's Ray?
Whoa, wait up!
This is nuts!
Come on, boys, please. You're not making this any easier.
All aboard!
There's a cheese sandwich with my name on it.
So the problem, as I see it, is that right now both sides are equal. We have proton packs. They have packs that shoot out very destructive ectoplasm.
Damn, this some good-ass cheese.
Hey, guess what I'm thinking now?
I couldn't say.
Fiddler on the roof.
Ah, gotcha. I'm not thinking about anything. My mind is a complete void. Good try, though.
How come you didn't tell me how good cheese was?
This is sounding good.
Motherfucker!
Let's go, Peter.
I would hurry.
We got a rubber suit for you in the car.
Fuck you, too.
And there's one final danger to consider.
Bob, you bank-looking motherfucker, you should have told me how good the cheese was.
Exactly.
Color me impressed.
Hey! What?
Mystery machine, where are you? You guys won't get help. I'll hide me out.
Well, that made my mind up.
Maybe you ought to think that over.
What? Over? Did you say over? Nothing is over until we decide it is. Was it over when the Germans bombed Pearl Harbor? Hell no!
What happened, man?
Go with it.
It ain't over now. Because when the going gets tough... the tough get going! Who's with me? Let's go! Come on!
All hands on deck, Swarmer GCG. One Class 5 FRV escape containment grid. You got him, Spengler?
Almost. No. Lost him.
Tell him about the Twinkie.
No!
Tell me your children.
Stop.
Okay, what about Pretty Please?
Where else can you get this much comedy for your viewing dollar?
How much for your wife?
You think we've used up enough of their energy?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
Ray, this looks extraordinarily bad.
That was real.
A major disgrace.
You folks have this confused. I'm real and you're animated.
I don't think we can trap this one.
Ray, can you move?
No. Are you okay?
No. Bankman, how are you?
I'm fine.
Say goodnight, fellas, because the
Bastardized
Ghostbusters are here to stay.
Yeah!
Yeah!
I love you when you
rob us! Let's see what happens when we take away the
power. Maybe the reason we've been so busy is because the dead have been rising.
We got them. Now, the trap.
Winston, my man. Do it!
Look at the trap, Ray.
You're God.
I have to real walk.
Yes!
The rest, as they say, is history.
In conclusion, there is one thing that really, really irritates me about you.
Get out.
What?
I said out.
You once
out.
Said that.
Out. Out.
What
exactly? Out.
Have a pleasant weekend.
And we have a warm front coming in from the north. A trough of warm.
I wonder what kind of story it'll be.
Yeah. What kind of story can she tell? I mean, she only interviewed Peter.
What can I say, fellas? I guess when she saw me, she saw all she needed.
And welcome to Not for Ladies Only. Barbara Wawa, and tonight we'll be talking to an actual living legend.
Let's go, Ghostbusters! Oh, well. Win some, lose some.
Please drop in next week when our special guest will be a famous speech therapist who will teach me how to pronounce Harry Wiesner.